Covert high-security intrusion detection requires the best performance from a buried sensor. The Terrain Defender by FiberSensis is the next generation in buried line sensor technology, providing 1 meter target detection for the most demanding sites in the world. The Terrain Defender employs two parallel cables radiating RF energy. Processors on both ends of this cable pair transmit and receive the RF signals, forming a bidirectional static field using end-to-end correlation. Developed and patented by FiberSensis, end-to-end correlation dramatically increases the performance and reliability of buried RF sensors, making the Terrain Defender the best performing buried sensor available. Using end-to-end correlation, the Terrain Defender collects more than twice as much target data as systems that only transmit and receive from one end of the cable pair. This additional data increases the probability of detection and lowers the rate of false alarms. One issue with RF buried line sensors is interference from nearby metal objects, such as fences. The signal can jump to the fence and then rejoin the static field further down the detection area. This phenomenon, known as multipath interference, can trigger an alarm in other systems. By reading the sensor cable signal from both directions, the Terrain Defender rejects these false alarms. End-to-end correlation averages the signals from both ends of the cable pair, resulting in a perfectly level detection field. This level field creates more consistency in detection for better signal processing and improves tolerance in depth and cable spacing requirements, reducing the difficulty of installation. The Terrain Defender is also the industry's only cut-tolerant system. In the event of a cut, the detection area is not lost. Both sides of the cable continue to transmit and receive data. Protect your valued sites with the highest performing buried line sensor available. The Terrain Defender. Higher security by design.